Hi, welcome back. So we've been talking about Microsoft Planner. So in this vlog, I wanted to talk about the calendar view within the Planner and also talk about the Outlook integration as well. So first of all, let's talk about the Outlook integration, right? See, Outlook integration is not to, what do you call? I don't know. I think Outlook integration could be better than what it is now, because the integration is created through a iCalendar feed, meaning it's only one-way synchronization. It doesn't give you a two-way synchronization. So it will only display your tasks, the planner tasks inside your Outlook calendar view. You can't actually go inside the Outlook, change the start dates or end dates, even if you move the task from one location, say from one date to the other date inside the calendar, the synchronization doesn't happen into the planner itself. So it's only a one-way synchronization, all right? You create a task in planner, and if you add the Outlook iCalendar feed for that particular plan, it shows the task in Outlook, and for any changes you want to make, you have to go into the planner itself. So that's why I think it is not entirely usable, but it's there, right? So in this video, let's just jump in and actually have a look at it.